Hello and welcome to Afka Walks Achievements Movie. We're going to do the achievement in the last boss, second last boss of Dragon Soul. Maybe you will get dizzy. We have to let him roll to the left, right, left, right. Let's start the encounter by talking to him. Class with healing spells should be needed. Kill four of the corruptions. When you stand on the red, you cannot be knocked off by the roll. Air rolls to the left. Go to the right. Rolls to the right, go back to the left. The red things on the ground you see, we need them for the hideous. And we go back to the right. And now we have this part. We need a hideous. There it is, mark it. Okay, my sit here is fucked, so I have to do it a lot different. I got three here now. Got four now. When he rolls, I get off. Now I'm gonna kill them here. Now kill him next to the door, so he will cast the spell and kill the burning tendons. And again we wait. My set is really fucked. I got a hideous. Get a debuff sub. And kill it again. Next to the wall. He clears nuclear. There we go again. I have a lot of debuffs, that sucks. Get them debuffs up. 7, 8. Oh, I need to heal myself fast. And 9, kill it next to the wall. And we go to the last. There we got it. We got achievement now. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you will get it ASAP. You can subscribe my channel, of course, and I hope to see you next time. Have a nice day.